It's Nathan, Muzzle Brakes and More, doing another muzzle brake test. This is a 338 Lapua with 300 grain Sierras at 2600 feet a second. This is the first brake is a 1.01 inch 4-port beast brake. This is a inch 250 5-port, my original brake. This is the APA Fat Bastard brake. So here you can see the results. My 4-port 1.01 inch beast brake was the best. Second was the APA Fat Bastard brake, and third was my original inch 250 5-port brake.